We're at Beaumont Hyperbaric Treatment Center. We're currently at Royal Oaks multi-chamber where we can treat multiple people at a time. We also have them at three other locations throughout Beaumont system. And those are our mono chambers, which are single chambers. So those can be tailored per individual.
Hyperbaric oxygen therapy is the delivery of 100% oxygen at 2 to 3 times normal atmospheric pressure. The normal air we breathe is 21% oxygen. Too much less than that, and our tissues and cells can become dysfunctional and even die. Too much more than that, and it can actually be toxic. There is that therapeutic window between normal oxygen and toxic, and at the upper limits of the therapeutic window is where hyperbaric oxygen can have its effect on several disease states.
When a patient breathes 100% oxygen at a pressure 2 to 3 times greater than atmospheric pressure, the pressure is not felt on the body, it's only felt in the ears and sinuses, similar to what you would expect to feel if you're landing or flying in an airplane. The reason patients come to be treated for hyperbaric oxygen therapy is that they have an inability to heal on their own, and they struggle with building micro blood vessels. The micro blood vessels are used to heal the damaged tissue, whether that be from radiation or diabetes. And patients undergo hyperbaric oxygen therapy, and it actually regrows those micro blood vessels.
What we can do with hyperbaric oxygen therapy is administer super amounts of oxygen and attack these disease states at a cellular level and bring back function of the cells, help them combat infection, and hopefully restore function.
Patients that are candidates for hyperbaric oxygen treatment include patients that have had soft tissue radiation injury, osteoradionecrosis, diabetic ulcerations of the lower extremity or feet, reoccurring bone infections, skin flaps, or compromised skin grafts. There are side effects associated with hyperbaric oxygen therapy, but most of our patients don't experience those side effects because the majority of them are preventable. We have technicians that are available on the inside of the chamber to easily have access to the patients and coach them through some of the experiences that are occurring during the treatment to prevent those side effects from occurring. The amount of treatments that patients are typically are ordered is between 30 and 60 treatments. But we start to see changes in our patients in a response to the hyperbaric oxygen treatments within the first 20 treatments. Each patient has to be evaluated at least every 30 days to ensure that they're meeting the medical necessity to see if whether or not they need to continue their treatments. We see a lot of patients that come through here that have been suffering with symptoms for years, and being able to provide them something as simple as just breathing oxygen to heal their symptoms is very rewarding.
Hyperbaric oxygen therapy is a treatment added on top of everything else necessary to help you heal. Our patients have nephrologists, cardiologists, endocrinologists, and that requires constant communication with our patients and with their care teams to optimize these successful outcomes.
People are a little hesitant just because it is a little bit of a commitment. It's 5 days a week, but after they've done their, you know, treatments, they've healed up, they always come back and thank us because they were always a little hesitant at first, but then after everything is said and done, they always would do it again in a heartbeat just because of the atmosphere and obviously the quality of life.